right. With that being said, our mission is now over. You're all dismissed.
We're still only Genin, remember?
I want something with more pizzazz!
Wait, just hold on a minute. I know of one S-rank mission the three of us could actually do right now. Let's find out our target's best-kept secret!
I mean, right, Sasuke?
This would be the perfect mission for a day like today.
I couldn't agree more.
Not to worry, I already have a plan!
The photo submitted to the Hokage for the ninja registration form.
Getting your hands on it won't be an easy task.
Who are you?
I'm Sakeya. I'm a photographer. I was on the hunt for a scoop, and I happened to overhear your fascinating conversation.
He did hear!
So listen, do you think you guys would let me tag along with you on this little adventure? Even if it were to get hushed up, I'd be sure to make a lot of money on this. I don't think it'll be a problem. Before I became a photographer, I was a rank-and-file ninja. Can we switch places? Just for a moment.
What division did you belong to before?
Oh, I was in the intel unit.
Given your past, is it wise for you to be doing this? You'll be targeted by the Anbu.
We have to search all these?
Let's hurry. Found it. This is it. Don't move.
Uh-oh. I feel like I'm gonna sneeze.
Idiot, hold it in.
They just wanted to see what your face really looked like. You're a former Anbu Black Ops, right?
You've really got some nerve blaming us!
Sorry. How about I make it up to you by helping you photograph Kakashi's face? We'll lure him out to a meal, then photograph him while he eats.
Well, with this multi-exposure camera I built, I bet we can get at least one photo.
What is it?
Actually, why don't we eat some dumplings while we talk?
Oh, hey, Naruto.
I was just about to find that out.
What?
It feels like some divine powers at work here.
Yeah, that's a shame.
You want to tell me what's really going on out here?
Oh, hey! What's up, you guys?
Kakashi-sensei! I think that a woman might have drowned right over there on the riverbank!
What?
Yes! Sakura did an awesome job! Her medicines even fooled Kakashi-sensei!
This woman's in danger. We can't waste any time. We have to get her to the hospital right away!
Okay, he's coming our way now.
Expansion Jutsu!
Go.
Mind Transfer Jutsu!
Look, you guys, I get that you want to see what I look like, but we have a situation here.
Shadow Possession Jutsu, now complete.
It finally worked, Naruto.
Yeah, finally. You should all be grateful to us.
Wait, you guys, hold on. Why don't we just talk things over, okay? I mean, having this remain as a mystery makes it much more alluring, don't you think? All right, now stop. I mean, please, you guys, wait!
You're so annoying, Lee!
Please spar with me, Neji!
Was Kakashi-sensei onto us right from the very start?
Well, it's too bad, but I really am grateful to all of you. Call me anytime if something comes up.
something like this is good for them, at least every once in a while.
Yeah, but I gotta say, this really wore me out.
I still think food is the best way.
Yeah, it probably is our best chance.
Hey! Excuse me, but did you notice any trouble going on around here?
Huh? No.
Kakashi.
Can I help you with something?
Okay, then, well, excuse me. See you later.
Actually turned out to be a good mission after all. I'll only be able to do this a couple more times.
I am ready.
Fight on!
11:56. 11:54. 11:59. 11:60.
I'm really trying my best, Sensei.
Well, keep in mind that Lady Tsunade inherited the talents of the first Hokage. No one can say whether you'll develop superhuman strength, Tenten. Well, what I teach is really quite different than medical ninjutsu, you know. You use energy and guts.
Yes!
That completes the lecture on high-level medical ninjutsu.
Right.
You use your own chakra to stimulate the chakra network of your patient.
Don't worry about it.
Isn't there some other kind of skill that makes her so legendary?
All right. Whenever you're ready to begin.
It worked!
Huh.
Wow!
Summoning Jutsu. Are these three your new students, then?
They can speak?
Don't you think a tortoise is better than a slug? What's the matter, little girl? Ten-ten, don't be so self-centered.
Okay. Is there anything else Lady Tsunade is legendary for?
I mean, you're still just a little girl. Just isn't proper.
Oh, let me go!
Lady Tsunade's big chest is really what's legendary about her.
Do you?
I'll stop bleeding.
It makes me uneasy to be on the same team with someone like that.
I keep thinking all of my efforts will pay off.
I'm gonna have you open the fifth of the eight inner gates, the gate of closing.
I am prepared for this. Please teach me the forbidden jutsu.
Rules are rules, after all, right?
In the future, I really wish you'd just keep me out of your silly rules.
By the way...
You were amazing! Even if you did have a handicap, you beat Gai-sensei!
thanks.
Out of all the ninja I know, only Tenten can battle like that.
Ninja tools?
Please.
The first time I saw the person I'd admired since I was little.
This can't. No, it just can't. This simply cannot happen. Don't take Lee's resolve lightly.
But Lee, you went through with the surgery.
Gai-sensei! Tenten! Thank you, Gai-sensei! Thank you so much! Thank you!
Lee! That's why I was able to give it my all, too! Don't give up now, Lee!
To open more of the eighth inner gate, I must train even more vigorously.
I'm happy to help.
One, two, three.
What
four,
in the world are you
five,
doing now?
Six, 5, 26, 29, 30, 31, 32. Yeah!